Welcome to this session on custom Joule skills as part of SAP BTP AI best practices. We'll explore how to extend Joule functionality to fit specific business needs. By the end of this session, you'll have a clear understanding of key principles, best practices, and implementation guidelines. Let's get started. Our discussion will follow these four key steps. First, we'll provide an overview of outcomes and benefits of extending Joule functions with Joule skills. Second, we'll cover the essential prerequisites you'll need to have in place before implementation, including both commercial and technical requirements. Third, we'll explore the key choices and guidelines that will impact your implementation. Finally, we'll dive into the implementation details, providing you resources about some key examples and the key steps to implement one of these examples. Extending Joule's functionality is simple and requires zero coding. Joule custom skills are built inside of Joule Studio, which is part of build process automation. By creating custom Joule skills, we can create custom functionality to extend Joule. Leverage external resources directly through a single entry point, Joule. We'll see how to maximize this potential throughout this session. Why should you use custom Joule skills? There are three main benefits. First, the single entry point. You can easily access all data sources, processes, and integrations from one Joule Assistant chat window. Second, you can tailor Joule to any specific data or processes you need for your business. Third, integration made simple. Joule skills provide easy integration with SAP and third-party APIs. These advantages make AI adoption more efficient and scalable. Before implementing, let's cover the prerequisites needed. You'll need an SAP Business Technology Platform, or SAP BTP Subaccount, a subscription to Joule, SAP Build with Build Default Service Plan, a license for active developer in SAP Build, a subscription to cloud identity services. After setting up those prerequisites, you'll be ready to extend Joule. Let's examine the reference architecture for developing and deploying Joule skills within SAP BTP ecosystem. This diagram illustrates how Joule skills are built and integrated across the SAP landscape. Starting from the left, with end-user access, Joule through the Joule application client, which serves as the primary interface for interacting with AI-powered skills. At the heart of the architecture is Joule Studio within the multi-cloud sub-account, containing three essential components: Joule Skills, the core skill definitions and large AI, Agent, the intelligent processing layer that interprets user requests and executes skills, a DC integration provided secure authentication for skill execution. Joule Studio is tightly integrated with SAP Build Process Automation, enabling skills to trigger and orchestrate complex business processes through process definitions that skills can invoke. Automation workflows that extend skill capabilities, and action endpoints that skills can call programmatically. The skills can leverage SAP Build apps and SAP Build code for custom development. While SAP Build Workzone own provides the user interface layer where skills can be surfaced to end users. For skill deployment and lifecycle management, the architecture utilizes cloud transport management for promoting skills across environments, Business Accelerator Hub for accessing pre-built skill templates and best practices. Joule Skills can connect to multiple back-end systems through secure HTTPS connections. SAP on-premise solutions like S4HANA, ECC, via Cloud Connector, allowing skills to query and update core business data. Third-party API is enabling skills to integrate external services and data sources. SAP Cloud Solutions for accessing cloud-native SAP applications and services. The architecture includes two destination services for Joule and SAP AI Core integration, enabling skills to access AI models for enhanced natural language understanding. Leverage custom skills and document grounding through SAP AI Core. Utilize both SAP delivered skills and custom developed skills. Identity and access management for Joule Skills is handled through SAP Cloud Identity Services, ensuring secure skill execution with proper user context via SAML2 OIDC protocol. Let's discuss some key decisions that impact the performance and utility of your custom Joule Skills. Be very clear and descriptive when writing the Joule skill description, as it is used to determine if the skill is needed for the task at hand. Each skill should be self-contained function that fulfills one specific task in order to minimize confusion, improve performance, and supportability. It is not advisable to give skills the ability to delete or modify critical data without consulting a human first when creating multiple skills in a project. Make sure to follow consistency in naming and ensure they do not overlap in function and description. Also, bundle them based on common or complementary functionality. The deployment of Joule Skills project should be done in custom environment that can be shared with authorized users or user groups. When allowed, Joule to generate a response option is disabled. Ensure that a suitable custom message via send message is configured for every possible output of the action component. Carefully designate mandatory input and output fields in the Joule skill based upon the use case. Joule will not execute the action component until all required fields are captured from the user prompt. If only some mandatory fields are provided, Joule will continue prompting the user to supply the remaining ones before proceeding. Apply conditions to action outputs, such as verifying that a list contains at least one object before triggering downstream steps. This helps ensure logical flow and prevents unnecessary errors. For actions using the get method in Joule Skills, it's recommended to apply precise filters to narrow the search scope and avoid API timeout issues. Joule Skills inputs are always treated as text string data type. To ensure compatibility with downstream action components, convert these inputs to the appropriate data types using functions like string2Number. Use meaningful parameter descriptions instead of abbreviated or encoded labels. This helps Joule better interpret the context during skill execution. For example, use location instead of log. If Joule fails to respond after a prompt, use the debug mode in Joule Studio to test skill interactions. Additionally, check the request logs view to confirm whether the correct skill was triggered. For optimal interactions with the created skills, it is curtailed to communicate effectively by following some guidelines, providing clear, specific, and actionable prompts when interacting with Joule. The more precise your input, the better Joule can interpret and execute the intended skill. You may also try a multi-line, multi-step prompt to express subsequent actions that need to be fulfilled. Here we present some limitations to be cautious of when designing a Joule skill. The deployment of Joule skills to an environment in the build tenant may require up to 5 minutes to 30 minutes to complete. The field map function cannot directly map a list of objects. In a pull from an action component to downstream build components like RPA automation artifacts. As a workaround, you can pass the entire list as a generic object, data type any. While this won't trigger errors during project save or release, deployment of the Joule skill may result in an error. Joule skills can invoke published automations and processes from SAP Build Process Automation. However, the reverse, calling Joule skills from SAP Build Process Automation, is not supported. Automations and processes trigger from SAP Build Process Automation within Joule skills are asynchronous, Therefore, their outputs cannot be used as part of the ongoing user conversation in Joule. If permissions are modified in a shared environment, any deployed projects must be redeployed for the changes to take effect. In this best practice, we have included several implementation examples and, in particular, operations with sales orders. This example showcases how Joule can extend and update information regarding sales orders and SAP systems. Invoke approval workflow. This example creates a Joule skill that invokes an approval workflow from SAP Build Process Automation. It demonstrates how Joule can call existing Build Process Automation components, invoke RPA processes. This example creates a Joule skill that invokes a robotic process automation from SAP Build Process Automation to download top sales order details. Call SAP Services. This example shows how to enrich Joule with existing SAP AI services like Translation Hub and AI Core. Let's walk through the process of creating a Joule skill with a specific step-by-step example. This example demonstrates how a Joule skill can call existing SAP AI Core APIs. This Joule skill utilizes a large language model deployed in SAP AI Core to generate a summary of the provided text based upon the specified word limit. As first step-by-step, find an appropriate description and allow Joule to generate a response deactivated in the Joule trigger. As a second step, Joule input and output parameters are configured. As a third step, create a destination variable as type destination. A destination variable is required to connect the action to a configured system. The destination configuration can be done after the skill is deployed. As a fourth step, bind the input parameters of the action component. As a fifth step, add a send message step to Joule skill flow and specify the message. As a sixth step, bind the Joule skill output and step to the action component output. Watch a quick demo of the user experience with this customized Joule skill. The user asks Joule to summarize the text within 50 words. And here is the summary. This best practice guide reflects the collective expertise of AI specialists from across SAP, bringing together insights to support your journey. Thank you for watching this session on accessing generative AI models. We hope the information provided helps you successfully implement AI capabilities in your business applications.